The suffix ed. When you add the suffix ed to a verb, it changes the verb to past tense. It can be pronounced in three different ways, with a schwa, as in rested, with a t, as in marched, and with a d, as in smelled.